I swear, one of these days I'm going to get into a head-on collision. The one video, a big turkey buzzard hits me. And now in this video, you'll see a guy coming down the left side. I'll slow-mo it, where his hood is pressed right up against his window. It's just crazy. So whatever that was going on the left side, as you've seen, I slow-mo'd that one section with the truck. I don't even know if he was slowing down. He was doing like 50. And I tried to picture my hood up against my window, and I was like, there's no way I could even see out the window. I would have had to turn my body practically sideways just to see under the space. But anyways, I don't know. You just never know what you're going to see when you leave and go out. Amazing.